It's a very old fear that if you desecrate the resting places of the dead, they are going to take revenge.
For some people, that becomes the forbidden fruit.
Locals warn the team not to exhume the remains.
They've broken into this tomb, they're looting a tomb, and there's a curse.
In the aftermath of the excavation, he will be killed by a tragic fire which wipes out his house, and with it, many of these Egyptian items.
His death goes a long way in proving that this curse is legit.
One might imagine that this is the curse of the scroll at work.
This elemental being has cursed the entire team.
Possessing it, handling it, owning it could be something very dangerous.
So Marie Antoinette used to wear it around her neck. She then had her neck guillotined.
The tabloid papers are pointing to the curse as being the cause for his son's death.
It's cosmic punishment or some kind of retribution.
The lovely thing about curses is that you never know how long they can continue. I mean, who's to say that the story of the curse is over?
I do not believe in curses, but this is active, alive right now.
Those attempts to find an explanation comes the idea of a curse.
We sometimes hear stories of secret murders.
Is there something more sinister at work here?
Or is it that the curse is very real?